but I'm going to show you something that's super rare in Elliott waves. The expanding triangle. Enter around this area and put your stop loss right underneath E.